Bless their marriage with the gift of children. Help them to be responsible parents and give them wisdom, love, and patience to bring up their children in the Christian faith. Lord, in your mercy, enable them to bear one another's burdens and share one another's joys, that they may fulfill the law of Christ. Lord, in your mercy.
I, Jeremy.
Take you, Jennifer.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold. From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live. According to the will.
And purpose of God.
And to this I give you my pledge.
You were naturally the one to make it so easy when you showed me the truth. We had one of the first video cameras ever made. It was a Panasonic something, something, something. I think Mike has still got it, haven't you, Mike?
Yeah.
It's 20 years old, but it weighs about 200 weight, so I can't carry it anymore, so I've given it over to Michael. In those days, I used to stand for hours watching Jenny, learning to skip. Watch me, Dad, watch me skip.
Okay, I'll try and speak a bit louder for you, which normally not a problem for me, is it? I've got 6 pages, by the way, so you're probably going to be asleep in a minute. I'd like to start by saying a big thank you to all for coming today to help us celebrate. Jan and I are both really happy to have you all here, and we hope that you've enjoyed the day so far, and that you hope you really enjoy the party tonight, which I know we're going to, aren't we? Now, we know some of you have travelled long distances to be here. I just love spending time with them. Jen knows everything there is to know about me, and she has made me into a much better person, and she has the patience of an absolute saint, as I don't think anyone else would put up with me, to be honest. She's such a kind person and do anything for anyone.
They come back to my house and turn all my ornaments around the wrong way. Turn my clock back and everything.
You knew something was wrong, but you couldn't put your finger on it.
I couldn't figure out what it was until he phoned me later on and everything was backwards. So as you can see, Jeremy has a great sense of humour. He always is the life and soul of the party. Never a dull moment when Jeremy's around. He always has a big plan of nights out. Never goes right.
She looks absolutely amazing tonight.
Thank you, Steve.
Jenny knows what she wants and she's not afraid to go and get it. But today she's marrying you to make you feel really special. But seriously, Jenny, that decision you've made to marry Jenny is a good one. Because someone who's beautiful, charming, smart, funny, loving and caring.
Hi, Jenny. Hi, Jez. I'd just like to say how proud I am today in giving you away, Jenny, and how proud I am of Jez, you, being my son-in-law. And I hope you have a fantastic, long and happy marriage together. Thanks again. Take care. Bye-bye.
Okay.
Yeah, go for it. Right. I'd like to say big congratulations and wish you all the best in the future. Yeah. I'm sure you will continue for many years to come.
All the best, and you make a fantastic couple.
Honestly.
Make your life live long.
Jebs, Jenny, today was your big day. You look absolutely beautiful. The sun was shining, the glow when they took the pictures. You look absolutely wonderful.
Hello, Jennifer. When you're watching this, you'll probably be sat beside me. And I've got no idea what I'm going to say, apart from I think this could possibly be the best decision I ever made to marry you. And I hope that we have a fantastic future together. And let's hope for a few little babies next year, eh?
Yeah.